chill rest of the night. Just stay in and do all things Taylor Swift. You know, we just, you know, had a dance party to literally her entire discography, and now I am kind of beat. But before we go to bed and all that and watch Miss Americana for literally the millionth time, I thought I could give you a little gift that I got for you. And oh my gosh, don't even, like, it's really small, but I thought that it would be fun. And then I have a few things planned, so if you are down, then we can just get into it. Amazing. Okay. I know I already told you, but you are literally so gorgeous. Oh my gosh, like, when you don't have any makeup on, your skin is literally glowing. Like, you need to teach me your ways. I am so jelly. Okay, so you know that I am not the best rapper on the planet, but I had this little pink bag, and it fit what I wanted to give you, so. Oh my goodness, do not even mention it. It's really nothing too big, but I just wanted to let you know how much I appreciate you being my friend, and I just love you. I love you so much, and yeah, I know we've both been super busy lately, and so we haven't been able to get together too much, but so glad we got to have this little Swiftie sleepover, and just spend time together.
Yeah.
Scooter Braun sold off the master rights to Taylor's. Taylor's first six albums. Yeah. And how did that end up working out for you? Right. I know. That not. Okay. Honestly, Reputation Taylor's version, like, will be, like, the peak of my life. No, for real, though. Like, those vault songs are actually going to, yeah. Yeah, I don't know if I'll ever actually recover from those. And also, debut vault songs are actually gonna slap. I have a feeling, and you can quote me on that, yeah. But anyway, this is actually for you too. Yeah, yeah. Okay, be quiet, literally be quiet. Oh my gosh, a quote, yes. I started writing songs when I was 12. And since then, it has been the compass guiding my life, and in turn, my life guided my writing. I love her. Like, not me, but literally getting teary-eyed. Yeah, so you can take this home, or, you know, leave it here to look at it whenever you come over, but you're definitely welcome to. I figured you would want to take it home. So gorgeous. Okay. So yeah, I'll just set that right here. I'm so sorry. Your nail polish. Fell. Okay. So I actually thought that we could do something kind of random, and you might think it's lame, so just let me know, okay? Just let me know. Like I said, this night is all about you. I'm just going to get it. I set all of your gifts on it, so I'm just going to it always depends on the designs and stuff. So right now, like, I mean, anything she writes is a bop. Like, let's be real, but like it really doesn't have anything to do with him. It's all her, literally all her. Okay, so in a second we can get into bed and or make our. Did you want to make root beer floats? I know, so good. I feel like when I saw this, I was like, these would be literally such good root beer float cups. Understand why Taylor Swift is a genius. Like, those are keepers most of the time. Most of the time. There are a few other factors that we want to, you know, make sure. But yeah, so we'll just let those dry. Just go like this. Up on. Okay. Yeah. So yeah, it's gonna be the